Milwaukee police arrest a man they say crashed his vehicle during a police pursuit. Officers say the man ran off around 4 this morning, leaving his mangled car behind in the area of I-43 and Wisconsin Avenue. Well, officers found ammo inside his car, and they later found the man a few blocks away from the scene of the crash. That's where they took him into custody. No word on if the man was armed or why police were pursuing him in the first place.